Provincial Conference. On behalf of my fellow delegates here today in the province of Quebec, I would like to welcome everyone here today with a shared excitement for the resolutions we hope to put forward for the betterment of our country and its economic and social status, as well as the people within it. The province of Quebec is pleased to be here today to share our ideas and collaborate with all of the delegations here. This past year was a very special one for our country as we celebrated 150 years of Canada's existence and influence throughout the world. As one of the first members of the Canadian Confederation in 1867, we've experienced much of what this country has to offer, and as our own entity have also developed our own culture and interests. From Confederation throughout our history, Quebec has achieved some very important goals in regards to our roles of authority within the province, and we are thankful for the measures of independence we have over the things we'd like to control. Our values as Quebecois are important to our society, and we celebrate the achievements we've garnered over these special 150 years. We are here today at FEDPROF to establish closer relationships with all the other provinces, territories, interest groups, and the federal government, and to share with them our brand of ideas. I feel an amount of disappointment here today, though, that I'm sure I share with some other of my fellow delegates, on some groups' level of preparedness and seriousness pertaining to this conference and some of the responsibilities that come along with it. There are several delegations sitting at this table who have failed to present position papers in some ministries, leaving me to wonder what kind of dedication that they have here and the kinds of progress that they're looking to make. Nonetheless, I know Quebec is ready to bring to the table some resolutions to our country's most urgent and pressing issues, regardless of the position held by some other provinces here. Moving forward to our goals, in our first minister's meeting, I hope to bring to light issues that Quebec is currently experiencing with an enormous influx of immigrants crossing our borders from the United States, as well as gain the support we need from our federal government to find new resources and tools to control this crisis within the province and the rest of the country, as well as dealing with the refugee crisis incoming from Syria and other countries. Our justice ministers also hope to provide some insight on our current anti-terrorism legislation to keep our citizens and the society that they cherish safe and protected. In both the First Minister's and the environment meetings today, Quebec also hopes to outline our current conflict with the environmental impacts of potential pipelines and the usage of coal and other fossil fuels. We value our people's safety and clean future too much for this to be an action considered by our government, and can only hope other provinces, territories, and delegations feel the same in regards to our unhealthy energy habits and reliances. The sustainability of our future is an extraordinarily high priority for us. In our health committee meetings, Quebec will vouch for the improvement of our nation's current health system and the emphasis on mental health initiatives, as well as the severity of the opioid crisis that is affecting Canadians all across the board. These are only a few of the key issues our province wishes to conquer over the next 2 days. And on behalf of all the Quebecois, I am proud to be here today to vouch for our nation within the Canadian sphere. We are hopeful that this year's federal provincial conference meetings are able to bring out the best in everyone, in every province, in every territory, as well as the Assembly of First Nations, and what they have to offer. De la part de Québec, bienvenue à la CENU commencée.